So then I put on the exact same album that I really liked a year ago, and it sounded like shit to me.
Uh-huh, and what about food? Are some of the things you thought tasted good tasting like shit to you now, too?
Yeah, I used to love these pop rock things, and I tried them the other day, and I thought they tasted like shit.
Nis says you had a birthday recently?
I just turned 10.
Well, that makes sense. You see, Stan, as you get older, your eardrums, taste buds, all that stuff develops and changes.
So this is normal?
It's very normal. Let's just do a quick ear exam. I'm going to play some tween wave music, and you tell me what you hear. What's that sound like to you?
Sounds like shit.
Uh-huh. Now I'm going to play you some good old Bob Dylan.
That sounds like shit, too.
Wait, this sounds like shit to you?
Yeah, dude, it's just shit.
Well, that's very strange. I'm going to try something else. Look at these two pictures. One of them is an ad for Kevin James' new movie, The Zookeeper, and the other is a turd in a microwave. Which one is the ad for The Zookeeper?
They both look the same.
You don't see any difference in the pictures.
No.
That is an ad for The Zookeeper, and that is a turd about to be reheated.
They both look like turds about to be reheated to me.
Oh, dear. I think I know what this is. You see, Stan, as you get older, things that you used to like start looking and sounding like shit. And things that seemed shitty as a child don't seem as shitty. With you, somehow the wires have gotten crossed, and everything looks and sounds like shit to you. It's a condition called being a cynical asshole.
Oh, no.
Yes. And there's no known cure, I'm afraid. Everything just seems shitty, and everyone starts to seem shitty, and everything they say just starts to...